Highway 52 and North 95th Street.
That's a huge area that's still on fire.
Yeah. That's not good. Not a happy new year for many people. Unfortunately. That's the town of Boulder over here. You can see the Boulder Star. And there's the fire. See it even way over here by Rocky Flats. That is fire.
It looks like it's getting more intense over
there. Yeah, it's like picking up. Oh my god. It's getting really big over there.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa. Oh man.
You gotta think there's a bunch of gas lines and stuff still active in people's homes.
And isn't there like a gas drilling facility over there?
Yeah, probably. Just tons of oil and gas development.
And a big flare up over here again. Gosh, what does that mean? Does that mean someone's house is getting burnt up? Oh man. Actually, looks like it's dying down just a little bit. It's not quite as bright as it was a few minutes ago, but over here, that's really lighting up now. Jeez.
So we are right here, and we're looking dead south. Here's South Boulder Road. Fires in this area, and that big flare-up might be Lowe's, Home Depot. There's a Target over there.
Well, when we say big flare-up, we mean this thing over here that really just started to get big and out of control.
So we're probably a good 4 or 5 miles from it.